All right, guys. So, Beau wins. Actually, it looks like Wayne won the coin toss. Just want to bring our sponsors up real quick, guys. We have Tiger Cues. Just check out their website. They have a brand new website. It looks awesome. They have a new line of X2 Cues out right now. And we also have Kamui Tips. And you know, a lot of players out there are playing with the Kamui Clear. And I've heard a lot of good things about them. So check them out. What's up, Mike?
We're good.
Ooh, that's going to be not a good way to start.
Yeah.
You want to put that stuff over here so it's out of the way of everybody?
That's the payouts. We're going to announce the payouts. I wonder if you see it. First through
six. All right, guys, just want to go ahead and announce the payouts for tonight's purse. For first place, we have 190. For second place, we have 125. Third place is 85. Fourth place is 56. And fifth and sixth are both paying out 25. That was just a little too soft.
when you give me the payouts. You know why they give me the payouts? You don't know why?
Because you're box?
I mean, nobody will take shit from me.
Beau
is down two.
Is he down two?
See the pennies on his side of the table?
Oh, okay. You be down here tomorrow?
What did you come in, Danny?
Fifth six.
You're fifth six.
Through fourth.
So Danny got beat. Tang plays the winner between.
Oh, this isn't the hot seat then. This is the one before the hot seat.
That's the hot seat.
This is the hot seat, okay.
Wayne and Wesley is playing for the hot seat.
Gotcha.
Then I got.
Because Danny's still in it.
Danny's out.
He only lost once, I thought.
Once. He lost to Wayne.
He lost to Wayne, but that was on the winner's side.
Then he just lost to Tang.
He already lost to Tang? Yeah. What, a half hour, 20-minute match?
So wow. Now, Tang and Edgy play.
Gotcha.
Whoever loses that match gets third. Whoever wins between these two plays them. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4.
That was a quick match between Danny and Tang.
He was ready to go.
Danny?
He was ready to go.
Next motherfucker, I'm hitting him with a stick. I got priors.
Yeah. Beyonce match.
Yep.
Beau is going to, whoever wins is going to play the winner of
Edgy and Tank for the whole thing.
Edge is already guaranteed fourth. So you only got four players still playing. Tang,
Edgy, and these two. Can I announce it?
We can. Do your thing. That's what you're there for, right?
All right, guys, just give you a tournament update real quick. So Tang beat Danny, so he is now out. He took 5th, 6th. Tang and Edgy will now play coming up to play the winner of Beau and Wayne. So down to 4 players left.
The winner of
Tang and Edgy
will be 4th.
So the winner of Tang and Edgy will come in 4th.
The winner of the hot seat match will play the winner of that match.
For 3rd.
For 3rd.
For 3rd, yeah. Is this Wayne over here in the red? With all those balls?
Has to be, because that's it.
Oh, so that's it. So Wayne won that first match. So are Tang and Edgy playing right now over there? They're already playing?
Playing table 9.
Table 9.
I can't see Tang Ho beating Danny, but he did. And I think Danny just might be tired and ready to go. His mom is tired.
Yeah.
And he just said, let's go.
Beat him quick too. I mean, even this match, look how quick it was compared to Wayne and Danny. Nothing going on. Quiet. Unless we gotta refresh it.
Major malfunction. Went down. Keep us up.
He was saying that about Danny from earlier.
Yellow ball.
He owes one? Thank you. Danny was the juniors champion of 9-ball, 1-ball,
8-ball.
8-ball. How old is he now?
22.
22. Is he a pro now, or what is he?
He's not a pro.
Shoot pool for a living?
He will be.
Yeah.
He's a strong player. Very strong.
Staying to the end.
The end comes quicker than you think.
Huh?
The end comes quicker than you think.
Yeah. How's your diet going? How's your diet going?
Doing pretty good. Thanks for asking. A lot of people ask me about it, but my thing right now is getting this water off of me.
Yeah? How do you do that?
Taking them water pills and not sleeping at night. They want me to take them in the daytime and at night, and I can't do that.
Yeah.
The daytime, because I never know where I'm going to be.
Yeah.
So you got to have a place to go use the bathroom. You know?
Sure.
So at night, I take them. And when I take them at night, every hour and a half, I got to get up so I don't get too much sleep. But on the weekends, I can, you know, stay in. And after I finish using the bathroom, I can stay in and, you know, go to sleep. So two. No, no, hold on. 3, 7, 9, 5, 1, 6. Beau has 5. Wayne has 1.
Here. Everything's good.
Already painted out one.
Okay. You want to
put it back over there.
That's good. Just see the mini bracket.
Table 9 and table 1.
I'm gonna leave this here. Table 9 and 1.
Put this back over there.
Happened.
One game apiece.
It's for all the marbles. It's amazing how quickly some games go and how long others take, you know? I think Wayne and Danny had one of the longest safety battles I've seen. Tacos. Race is two, and I got the tacos, not box.
Thank you. Beau plays the percentages, and that's what he's doing now. Looking at the hot seat match, race to two. When you cast that no, me. No, normally at this time, I'll be at the barbecue house. I haven't had any barbecue for 2 months.
Christian pitch?
Oh, no, I don't eat that.
What?
That's not barbecue.
No, come on now.
I'm telling you now, that's not barbecue.
Where you go?
I go to L.A. I go to the ghetto. Chris and Pitts, I don't know what they call that.
Come on now.
But where I go get barbecue? Bums are standing outside asking for quarters and nickels and stuff. That's what a good barbecue is.
Hey, they have good Mexican food up there, too. Up in downtown.
I don't go downtown, I go to the ghetto. That's some good stuff there.
Yeah.
Wayne owes the ball. Good shot by Beau. That's a real good shot.
Bob, can you get a napkin, please? Thank you.
Double kissed it, but he's safe. I like what Bo's doing. He's walking around the table looking. He already tried that.
Did he? Sounds like we're getting a night public crowd in here now.
Thank you. Wayne is even. He heard me say that to my Beau. Look with you, that's right, John. Look with your legs. Look with your legs, not with your eyes.
Two, you got one.
John, is that bourbon or brandy? Or a mix. Doesn't have two. Wayne has one. Beau has one. Bourbon. I hear you, John. Hell of a combination. Box and bourbon. BB. Same now. He's got a lot of congestion on his side of the table. And Wayne is trying to outplay him from here. Beau was kind of looked like Beau might be trying to get a little tired. Got to be careful right here. Don't let the rock get away. Don't let it get away. Playing a different type of game this time. See how all the balls are on both sides of the table? Nothing's on Wayne's side. Good shot. See the rub he got there. Heck of a rub. Beau has two. Wayne has one. This is the hot seat match. The winner of this match is guaranteed 190 big ones.
No, guaranteed 190 for this one? Is it 190 first?
Whoever wins this is first place. It's the hot seat match. The loser of this play is the loser of the Tang Ho Edgy match.
Gotcha.
The winner of this match gets 190 simoleons.
Gotcha.
They're going sizzler. They're going sizzler.
Oh, he didn't not get around.
Same shot he got, the same one he missed, same one he got.
You know who this is?
Ooh, look at that ball pull out. Look at that ball pull out.
See that table roll?
You see the ball?
Yeah. some pretty bad table roll.
That's the first time I've seen a diamond table roll like that. Three to one. Back down there, he got a hell of a job. Get the 8-ball. Four.
Our match is, it looks like the match between Edgy and Tang is done.
Edgy probably lost it.
Edgy?
Edgy probably lost it. Thank you. Tang back there talking shit. Give me fourth.
What's that?
Give me fourth. Sookie, the kid took fifth. The game you're looking at is for the hot seat. Edgy played Tang Ho. Edgy got beat. Tang Ho still in. You're looking at Beau Runningen and Wayne Pullman. It's one game apiece. And Beau needs two. Beau made a bad shot. The winner of this play is Tang Ho.
You see this?
Casey, you know what? Now that I read the screen, and I do remember the $1,000 bet to lose the most weight before the end of the year. I do remember that. All I lost is 30 pounds so far, but a ton of water. And thank you, I sure do remember it now.
Do you know who that is now?
Yeah, they asked me that last year on the screen to bet. You can lose the most weight. Actually, the weight that I lost was all water. My legs were, my calves were 57 centimeters full of water. Now they're down to 35 and 37, so I lost a lot of water. I couldn't even walk. Now I can, as you see, I can walk now.
Now you're on a pool table again.
Exactly. So, but yeah, I remember Casey.
Mm-hmm.
Sure do. Silky the Kid played very, very well. Strong player. You'll hear a lot about him in up and coming days or months. He's on his way to Oregon to another tournament. He's got his mom with him. I think the kid got back there with Tang Ho, and his mom probably was a little tired. They've been here since 11 o'clock this afternoon, so he probably just ran through it and got out of there. Because to tell you the truth, as you probably know, Tang Ho is one of my favorite players, one of my heroes outside of Cecil Tugwell. Tang Ho can't beat that kid. Tang Ho's playing with one eye. The kid fought real admirably against Wayne. But Wayne ain't no pushover either. Wayne likes to take you into the deep water and do you like a crocodile. pull you up under and wrestle with you. Beau, he's doing an admirable job right here. Beau should have won this match already. Made that funny shot. He only needs two balls. The score is 6-3. And then, just so that you know, Silky, that kid's out of the same spot that Shane Van Boney's out of, South Dakota. He plays with Shane. Only needs two balls. All he gotta do is keep fighting. Beau wins this. He's got the hot seat. Beau should close it short right here. I want to thank you, Casey. I appreciate it. Actually, I got a clean bill of health. As you know, I've been fighting it all last year, so I got a clean bill of health. The rest is just up to me. And I got to stay away from the barbecue. Been 2 months.
Ribs?
Anything barbecue.
Yeah.
I leave one pocket going to get barbecue. I haven't had none in 2 months, though.
Next time you go, you give me a call. We'll go up there. Not anytime soon, though, but when you're ready.
No, I'm not going to. I'm through with that for a while. I got to lose another 30 before I do that. But I've been counting calories. So it doesn't matter what I eat as long as I don't exceed my calorie count. Yeah.
Bone needs two.
Beau needs one.
Beau needs one.
One.
Jeez, sorry guys.
Beau needs all of them.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright.
We'll be able to get a match in when we're all done?
It's
your last one?
Huh?
It's your last one tonight?
One. It reminds me after a whole lot. You gotta take the shot. You only need one ball. Take the shot. This here is for all the marbles.
There it is.
That's it. That's it. Beau got the hot seat.
There it is, guys. Beau is your number one winner today. It's coming up shortly, within, I don't know, 5 minutes or so. We're going to have Tang Ho against Wayne for second place.